just finished day 18. That's the fourth exercise in the third week. Today was weights. It was a good workout. Felt good, challenging, but not too hard for me to do it. I'm getting a real sense of achievement and knowing that I can do this. I have real confidence that I can make it through every one of these now, which is a really good feeling. I'm kind of excited because I get to go down to Hollywood today. I'm going to see Dave Sheahan in person, and I get to show him off all the changes I've made in the last 3 weeks thanks to his program. So I'm looking forward to seeing Dave later. Now I'm going to go get a shower, get ready, because I got to get on the road. One thing I'm going to do today, since I'm going down to Hollywood, I'm not going to be here in my home with my weights and my regular routine. I'm still so dedicated to this, I don't want to miss the last 2 days in this week. Tomorrow I have cardio, and the next day another weight training session. Then I'm taking my free weights, my barbells, with me to work out in the room. And I have a routine plan so I can work out in my hotel room so I can keep up with the exercise program. I dropped a pound today from yesterday. Yesterday I dropped a pound from the day before. So I'm starting to really see progress, and the weight's just dropping off. And I think a lot of that's because this week we really are sticking really hard and true to the nutrition program, which means no carbs after lunch. And we're having a lot of vegetables throughout the day, and basically just vegetables and a little bit of protein at night. So it's really starting to kick in as far as weight loss as well as muscle building. So I'm going to power on through the weekend in my hotel room, and I'll report from there.